Northwestern taking on Minnesota. In the corner, Vic Law.
They've gotten more and more comfortable covering the ball screen.
They get six straight three attempts, and this one goes down. Skelly facing up the first two-point attempt for Northwestern. Here's Lindsey. He'll try a three. He got it.
Had a double-double in every game this year. Jordan Ash trading the three. Point in the first half. McIntosh alley-oop to Derek Carden.
I mean, Carden had ill intentions.
And that was blocking that one off the beautiful feed. Now Lindsey going to try a three, and he hits it.
Different challenge when you don't have a shot blocker and you're asking big shot for big ball. You'd be fine if you're Northwestern.
McIntosh got hurt in the air and trying to back his way in and gets the roll and draws the foul. McIntosh trying to answer and he does. Screen. Here's foul zone for three. Got it. Lindsey with it. McIntosh to Lindsey. Lays it in. There's Skelly out of the corner. And Skelly trades the three. McIntosh to Carden. McIntosh in the corner, foul zone. There's foul zone. Possession. Shot clock at five. Here's Lindsey on the drive, and he finishes. There's McIntosh, speaking of great eyes.
To foul zone.
About team Cleet. I'm not sure I love his chances. And Lindsey hits the three.
Think about that, because you're doing things. You're making changes. Wow, what a ridiculous shot.
The Wildcats win it by the final of 83-60. They shot 49%, got the huge game for McIntosh, a double-double from Derek Carden as well.